Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I'm here with Project Polish update number 5. Finally, I did skip a month because I wanted to have a little bit of a break from uploading. But also I have done very few manis by then. So I thought why not just skip a month when I feel like it. But now, since the last update, I have done 9 manis using Project Polish polishes. So I did start with some nail art, and here we see 2 manis. Here, so I did use black nail polish, and it's licorice. By Essie to have in this project. First one was butterflies, and it was a collab for Awareness Day for Fibromyalgia and ME. Then you saw leopard print on top of Cute as a Button, and that was a collab with my friend in Budapest, a little bit for my birthday. But I did use licorice again in June, so I will show you the bottle later. And in between the nail art that you saw, I did use Night Prowl by Wet n Wild. I didn't post a photo because I have done that 4 times this year already, so I thought it would just be too boring to see it again just by itself. So here is the bottle. I did the silver line in May, so I thought I was gonna film this in June, but I didn't get around to that. Then the last mani for May was this one. There you saw the glitter silver by the Depend. I was at the pink line, now I'm by the silver line. So it looks like I have like 1 mani left. So next is the June manis. And I did start the month by topping the silver glitter by the Depend with Teal of Fortune by Wet n Wild. But I did use Teal of Fortune again, end of June. So I'll show you the bottle later. Then I did wear Mint Apple by Sinful Colors, but then after a few days I did add the Mother's Own Flaky Topper. Here's a photo of that one. Just so I did take it at the beach, I didn't post a photo of it because I was too lazy to post that week. I did use that flaky again later in June, so I will show you the bottle again later. So here is the next mani I did in June. Then I did use the black licorice by Essie again for the palm tree nail art. So I did like 3 black nail art in a row there almost, but still this one showed no progress since. And I noticed this one had become too thick to do nail art with. So I would try maybe use this by itself and try to use it up that way. I Then I did this many. These are neon mix and match many, and there I did use the Flaky by Modus Own. I'm now by the silver line. I was at the white. No, that one don't show up as well anymore. It's just between the pink and the silver. And then the last many, and it will have still on my nails. After all the neons and bright colors, I needed a little bit dark many to have a little bit of a cleanse. So I did do this one. Here's a photo of it. There I did use Bobbing for Bubbles by Essie as base. So now by the silver line, it was at the green. I did top it with the Teal of Fortune to have some extra bling still, though it's a dark one. I didn't want it too dark. I think that really worked well. So by the silver line. Maybe a little bit under it. I did two coats of this one on top of the Bobbing Bubbles. So that's Poly Polish update number 5. The progress is going steady but slow. For like this one, for bubbles, it looks like I have maybe 3 manis left. If I see to the progress before, 2 or 3. So it's getting there. So feeling I will keep this on maybe by tomorrow, then I will take it off and maybe do a new one on Monday. We'll see what I feel like doing this time. So thank you so much for watching. I hope I see you next time. Bye.